Scarlet? Is that you?
It's me.
I just want you to know I'm here. If you need me or want to hang out.
Thank you.
Or not. Or whatever. I mean, no pressure or anything.
I understand. Everything seemed wrong after Finn. After Finn died. I guess I was waiting for it to feel right again. But it won't. I'd wait forever.
We're all here for you.
I know. I'll be back. I promise. There's something I have to do.
Scarlet, darling, I'm here. Up you go.
I miss you, Dad.
Go on, sweet pea. Mum's waiting.
It's going to be okay. Mum's here.
I know.
I think you need to go with them.
I can't.
I don't want you to, but I think you have to.
Look at her face.
Look at her face.
She looks like.
Oh no, Finn. I didn't understand. It's going to be okay. I can help. I can remember. See, it's gonna be okay now. Mum. This had better work.
Thank you, Scarlet. You're a fine girl, and we're very proud of you.
Mom, don't leave me.
We can't stay. You know that.
I don't want to be alone.
You won't be. Finn. It's time to go.
I never meant to hurt you.
I know.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
You don't have to be anymore.
I love you.
I love you too. Goodbye, Scarlet.
There is a voice that's calling, and it sings along the breeze and casts a spell through the trees, through the leaves, down the years, patiently.
Shadows fall.